There she is. The beast. Juarez.
You know, 1900s, President Taft went to visit President Diaz. Took 4,000 men with him. And it almost was called off. Some guy had a pistol. Gonna walk right up to Taft and just blow his brains out. But it was avoided. 4,000 troops. Think he felt safe?
Welcome to Juarez.
What they do when they mutilate a body like that, they make people think they must have been involved, they must deserve such a death because they did something. Oh, it's brilliant what they do. You hear that? Those aren't firecrackers.
Mexicans are adjusting our route. There's activity ahead. We need to go around.